Hello, I'm Dr. Jennifer Shuford, Commissioner of the Texas Department of State Health Services. Here at the state's Public Health Department, we've spent the past few weeks responding to the measles outbreak in West Texas and wanted to answer some of the common questions that we're getting from people both in that area and across the state. Babies typically get their first measles shot between 12 and 15 months. Unless you live or travel to the outbreak area, then that's still the recommendation. We understand that this can be a scary time, especially for parents. If you have questions or concerns about measles, talk with your child's doctor. They can help guide you to the best decision for your child.